Hey everyone, I'm Roman Rich. Thanks for joining me. In case you don't know who I am, I go up and down Route 66 hunting, researching, and documenting all the unique and obscure features of Route 66, like old roads, old buildings, some of the people, lots of great stuff. But today, I'm here to show you from Chicago to Los Angeles, you're going to see some of the most amazing views up and down Route 66 from a bird's eye perspective. Get ready to share this video with all your friends, and let's get right to it.
Thank you. was fun.
What I wouldn't give to fly to the amazement of bewildered passersby. I would smile and wave and say, I'm sorry I can't stay, but I got many miles to go before I'm home. Parisian night, drunk off whiskey and possibility, did our best to understand what truth really means. Pointed the camper van to west and started to run into the mountains. What I wouldn't give to fly to the amazement of bewildered passersby. I would smile and wave and say, I'm sorry I can't stay, but I got many miles to go before I'm home.
Because I'm curious about anything and everything.
Yeah.
How many weeks are you on this trip?
Two weeks. Yeah.
And when it's all said and done, how many more days do you think? Or are you on a schedule?
I'm never on a schedule. I just have to be back by Thanksgiving.
Time to go on a holiday. We can make
is of the essence. Now there's no looking back. We're gonna ride this roller coaster till it finally throws us off our track. So you best hold on tight. Tonight we ride
Johnson, some Oliver Sane, some Henry Townsend, won't you do it again on South Broadway? Drinking my blues away and wishing one of them trains would bring my baby back to me.
Thank you. live again.
Some godless know-it-all stands equal to me. I don't agree. I'd rather see existence recoil in a forest of mushroom clouds and watch hell as it overcrowds. At the influx of band, souls of the damned who couldn't stand the smell.
See me quit, cause I'm
dreamed about. So let's run off into this night. Land of dreams, together we'll ride. So take the wheel.
Oklahoma. Mexico.
By accident or?
I've always been an explorer ever since I was a kid.
You what?
I've always explored since I was a kid.
There's the answer. Yeah. Curiosity.
Yep.
My favorite school teacher that I can remember was in high school. And in his class he told us, be observing of your surroundings. How many, back then, we had a fence, you know, posts. How many posts are out there? Just So simple.
Oh,
come on back home, Lord. I didn't know what to say. My tongue was feeling full of me. And then you left me wanting more. Come on, baby, come on back home, Lord. I know I wish for someone like you.
Those were some amazing views, weren't they? Thanks for watching the video all the way through, but don't go quite yet. If you like the music that was in this video, be sure to check out the credits, because there outlined are all the different artists that contributed to our video. They did an amazing job. I really want to thank them. Also, if you enjoy my work, please go onto my website at hookedonroute66.com, and you can also follow me on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. I'm Roman Rich. As always, go your own way. I'll see you next time.